Vice! You dumbass! Start making sense, you rotten book, or you're gonna be sorry. Maybe I'll rip your pages out one by one, or maybe I'll put you in the goddamn furnace! How can someone with such a big smart brain get hypnotized like a little bitch, huh? Oh, Shadow Lord, I love you, Shadow Lord. Come over here and give Vice a big sloppy kiss, Shadow Lord! Now pull your head out of your goddamn ass and start fucking helping us!
You all right, Yuna?
Sorry, Dad. I'm sorry. It'll stop in a second, I promise. If the monsters hear me, are they Are they gonna come back for me?
I won't let them hurt you, Yuna. I promise. You need to eat something. Stay here. Stay hidden. I'll be right back. Yuna.
Yeah?
Don't touch that book. Not ever. Do you hear me?
Yes, Dad.
Oh!
Yona, talk to me.
Dad, are you all right?
Don't worry about me. I'm fine.
That's good. Oh, look. I found this while you were gone.
A cookie? Hey, that's your favorite.
Here. We can split it, okay?
No, you take it.
Dad, no. You need to eat something.
All right. Give me the small half.
No. Come on, Dad. You're bigger than me. You have to eat to serve.
Yona? Yona!
Oh, no. I dropped the cookie. I didn't mean to. You've always been the one helping me.
Yona! What have you done?
So I wanted to...
No! Yona! Yona! We need help. We need help! Please, anyone! Help! Help us! All right, I'm off.
Dad? Hey, Dad. You want to hear about the crazy dream I had last night?
Hmm?
See, I was in it, and you were in it too, and we were riding around on this huge pink cloud, and then...
Yona? I'm sorry. I have to go. You can tell me when I get back.
Oh, wait. Can you get me a book while you're out?
Sure. Now, stay here and rest. I can't have your cough coming back.
Ah.
Thanks, Popola, for everything.
Huh?
You know, all the work you give me. You've been telling the villagers that I'm for hire, haven't you?
Oh, that? It's nothing. They need help, and you need money to take care of Yona. This way everyone wins.
I suppose so.